Bro, we gotta go. We're in a huge rush. We're about to be late, bro. Okay, keep doing that. Watch your electric bill when it comes in.
YOLO, bro.
YOLO, do it. It's not YOLO is the motto. It's the you only live once as a motto. Everyone's gonna hate us. We're gonna be so late. And whose fault is that?
You, Din.
Oh, I parked this way. Wait, Dennis, we actually are gonna miss the reservation. So, me and my family planned to get together. The reservation was already supposed to be at 8. It is 8:47.
Yo, what's good, bro? I'll continue talking after we tell our story, okay?
All right, thanks, bro.
Okay, guys, so the reservation was supposed to be at 8. I was at the gym playing basketball, the usual.
Hold on, bro, let me tell this to you.
Okay. I was at the gym playing basketball, and I'm like, oh, shoot, I'm gonna be way too late. So I called my family, and I said, please make the reservation at 9. Ball is life. All right, bro, now we'll get back to you. So how's your day, bro? All right,
we'll see you later, bro.
Yeah, peace out, bro. We'll be back.
I told you about the kissing thing. No, Brandon.
Dennis. He doesn't like you. Why are you the one that kisses
him?
No, he doesn't.
Kiss, bless
my head. So for everybody who's gonna be saying, damn, you made them change the reservation just for basketball, you know, you're choosing basketball over your family. Well, yes. Yes, I am choosing basketball over my family. Well, not really, but still. Oh, I got punished though. I was playing, that's why I hurt my back so bad, my lower back right now. I'm in so much pain. Someone or something punished me for going back to the gym.
When you do the numbers.
Hold on, Big Sean, sorry. Brian, Amanda, Mandy, Jessica, Clay, Chanel, Jessica, Anthony, everyone else, we're coming!
Hey!
It's okay, we can't do this to Brian, Amanda, Jess, Chanel. Hold on, let me try that again. We can't do this to Brian, Amanda, Mandy, Jess, Chanel, Jessica, Anthony, Clint. What? That's how many people are here.
Hey.
Cut.
No, I just don't like how you put it down
sorry,
my favorite
Big
part.
Sean. Sorry, Big Sean.
You know how it is.
Vampire. Makeup artist.
Divorce.
Vans worker.
Okay.
Gucci gang. A mole rat. Hey, we get it free because Clint knows the chef. No, I just want to say it's funny how when we come here regularly, there's like two people. But when we say Brian's paying, kulla alma, the whole world shows up. Why is that? No, but the funny thing is they all showed up and Brian, tell them what the catch is. The real catch is that we're only allowed to get water and no lemon. We can't get lemon.
And yo, maybe.
I will literally pay.
No, but here's the thing, guys. You can use the salt and pepper to add in.
Can we, Brian, please? Please?
The kids.
Wait, we can get a kid's meal, Brian?
Maybe. I'll look at how
much. Whatever, I only wanted water.
And what if the kid's meal comes with a drink? Can we get a drink? I want with lemon. Please, it's free. They said it's free.
I don't care. You can't enjoy it.
Man! What are you getting?
Like lobster tails, chicken steak, fried rice.
Can we get dog food from Bosley? Okay, listen. So I sit next to Dennis. That's Mandy, do you have a built-in microphone in your stomach? Like, did you swallow a microphone when you were a kid? Why are you screaming? So, you know, it's all cool. I'm sitting next to Dennis, Ryan, and Mandy, and Clint. You know, they're all cool. And to my left, I'm hoping it's Ryan or Anthony or Jessica or Chanel or anyone. Look who's...
Rocky's choice.
Of all people.
Yeah.
We're with 10 people. Anyone could have sat here and look who I have to sit next to. No, I'm just saying that's the fastest way to ruin your meal. Sitting next to someone you don't like.
Yeah, imagine me.
Laugh. Imagine who?
Imagine
Amanda.
You act like people want to sit next to Brandon.
There was a list at the front that said people who want to sit next to Brandon, and it was full. Like a CVS receipt. That's how long it was. Happy anniversary, cuddos.
5.5 years.
Ah. Growing up, we always knew they had something going on. Always.
Yeah, like being brother and sister. That's not creepy at all.
Why are they laughing, Clint?
Stop it.
Damn, you might as well order the whole menu. Two lobster. Brian, just order everything. No, just order everything. You might as well. He only weighs 100 pounds, though. Wait, Brian, please, can I get something like food? Brian. Hey, why can't Anthony get food? I wouldn't have came if I knew it was like this. I would have stayed on the basketball court.
Yo,
Oh, it's my turn to order.
Oh my god.
Brian, look there. Can I get Rocky's choice, please?
Can I get a steak?
Can I get it medium well?
And you want a side order chicken fried rice too?
Yeah.
No.
And then can I add a lobster too?
Wait, what did you do? Oh.
This might be my last meal before I go, by the way. He's not letting me live tonight. It's time to protest. No more getting bullied by Brian. No, Brian, I've had enough. It's been happening our whole life.
Drinks.
Yeah, drinks. All the soda in the world. No. On your anniversary, you're drinking tea?
We're taking it slow tonight.
Oh. Lemonade, Coke. Plot twist. Brian got water. Brian looks good today. Brian, you look good. Yeah, I think because I haven't seen you since you went to Vegas. Brian is 9 out of 10. Yeah. Anthony, you're like 4 out of 10. Chanel, you're 6. Jessica, let me see. 0. Christian, 7. Basoop, 100.
Wow.
We all protested by getting food, even though Brian said no. Clint didn't get food, but he got lemon.
Yeah, he's doing a lemon diet. Lemonade, crunchy ice, sip it once. Sip it twice.
Okay, kiss. Yay! Lips. Hey!
1, 2, 3.
Ah. Smack that.
70.
Ouch. Ow, I felt it from here. My tush. I think he wanted his chicken rare. Hey. My next video would be emergency room visit. Insane, emotional. And I'll black my body out on the bed.
1, 2, 3.
Oh,
yeah. 2, 3. Happy birthday. I don't know, perfect.
Happy anniversary.
Congratulations!
So he made a nice palm tree there.
No.
Oh! Heart attack, 100%. Oh my gosh.
Okay, goodbye.
Goodbye, everyone. I love you.
Yeah, I already feel it.
Wait, before we go, Jessica, there was something I always wanted to tell you that I never got to tell you. But after the garlic butter, we're all leaving this earth, so I have to tell you, I never really liked you. Never. I know, it was all fake. It was fake.
Yes.
Hey!
Alright, guys, right there for the happy couples in here.
You got happy couples?
No one is really.
Yeah, me and Dennis. We're not happy, we fight a lot, but we're a couple.
Wait, no, he's with him, but sometimes he tells me he's with me. Are you okay?
No problem, guys.
I can't help it.
You can be with whatever you want.
Ah.
We did arrow.
Yay.
Couple.
Ah.
Hey. 1, 2, 3, go.
Yeah.
Again.
We're in the wet zone. Brian, if you catch this, I'll pay for your meal. And he got 2 lobster tails. Make it bad. Hey, throw it over. No! Hey! That was offside.
There's no rule, yeah.
Man. Watch the tip he's gonna give you now. Brian's video title tomorrow. Tipping Benihana Chef for making me not have to pay for my own meal. Emotional.
Man,
wait. You have to say, what that mouth do?
1, 2, 3, up.
Hey!
We share, guys.
Okay. Whoever gets that has to pay. Oh, Clint, you're paying. Okay, quick question, but you have to answer truthfully.
It depends.
Okay. So, you know, we're annoying, we're loud. How much do you hate us?
I don't hate nobody. I love everybody.
Okay, now the camera's off. The camera's off.
I love everybody.
Oh, he's real.
That's right, baby. Say my name.
We got mad love for Italo.
yummy. Onion and zucchini for everybody, huh?
Looking hungry, Brian.
In 2 hours.
Anthony, can't wait for the food or what? Anthony and Brian were literally drooling all over the table. That's not even oil on the grill. That's Anthony and Brian's drool. Uh-oh, we got a fire.
Oh, shoot, it's getting, oh!
Yay!
Hey!
Congratulations!
Yay!
Kiss!
Ah!
Second time they've avoided.
I think they're nervous. They're shy. They're shy.
I'm scared to.
He said they need a glass of wine. Guys, we just taught our chef our favorite word.
Alright, man, you wanna see my babula?
We love you.
If you don't know what babula means, I can't say it on this video, but this is why we might get banned from Benihana's, by the way. So we all got medium well like normal humans, and this vampire gets rare. You might as well go to the farm and bite into a cow, Anthony. Wait, Amanda, you got onions?
Yeah.
Somebody got one.
I feel bad for your boyfriend after this.
No.
Oh, extra onions? Give it to her so she can kiss her boyfriend when he gets back.
I love raw onions on anything, burger, and he still kisses.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn, I feel bad.
My breath is so bad.
Hey, I know. I can hear it all the way from here. Imagine kissing Christian.
Yeah.
I mean, smell it. Smell it! Well, I was saying like it smells so bad that it even gets to my ears and I hear how bad it smells.
Oh, right here.
It's not the first time.
But no, busa is butt. So like when someone walks by, oh, she has a nice busa. She has a fat busa like that.
So you say you are pretty lady.
Yeah, you have a pretty busa. Oh, you wanna know like real terms?
Yeah. Well,
pretty lady is like brato kila khlita. See, we're giving you the easy terms, babula, busa, like that. That's easy, yeah. So we're all here getting our chicken, waiting for our food, and we look, and Clint is missing. So my theory is that he went to the bathroom to empty his stomach because he was too full. He was too full, so he's emptying his stomach to come back and eat more. No, but really, thank you to the best chef. Thank you.
Say my name.
Say my name. Ow, I need a massage. I hurt my leg today. Christian, don't look down. Christian, if you want to call this marriage off, look down. Ah! It was just a massage. Basliwa. I feel bad for you. I feel bad for you. So the funny thing is, Brian was just joking about paying for everyone, but people thought he was serious, so they all left. Before the check came, everybody left. Happy anniversary to you, cha cha cha. Happy anniversary to these cousins, cha cha cha. Thank you. You ate the candle? They didn't know at the end of the night you were gonna say it's just a prank. No, when the check came, Brian was planning to go, it's just a prank, guys. Everyone's paying for yourself, and everybody ended up leaving. Yo, what's good, bro? Yeah, man. Stay warm, man, and get home safe, man. Yeah, I'm about to go see my elevator friend. He's waiting for me on the camera. All right, bro, we gotta go. Hey, he's waiting for us on the camera. He texted me.
Right. Ryan's gonna try to come down to talk to him.
Oh, damn.
The more people that talk to him, the more he doesn't like us.
Yeah, no.
Even though he doesn't like us already.
No, if he meets Brian, he's gonna like Brian more than us. We can't let him meet Brian. Hurry here. He's gonna see how much clout Brian has, and he's gonna. Oh my gosh.
Cardi!
Aren't you going the wrong way? You going towards downtown right now?
No.
I swear.
This is all Cardi B's fault.
Should I switch it up? You said, wait, Cardi B sports coming up.
Yeah. Guys, sometimes I want to hear Cardi B before I go to the gym. You know, before I play basketball, I'm in the mood to listen to Cardi B. But every time I go to the gym, I'm wearing basketball shorts. And so I can't listen to Cardi B because I'm not trying to, like, walk into the gym with, like, the basketball shorts and, like a bump. And, like, I just can't, bro.
She said, do you love me? I told her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry.
Guys, so I'm driving home, you know, late night drive, you get late night thoughts. And so I started thinking to myself, tomorrow's Tuesday, so everybody knows on Tuesdays, you know, we got our basketball game. So basketball. Not only do I play my basketball game, but I also go to the gym and play before my basketball game. So that's more basketball. But there's one other thing we do on Tuesdays that has me heart eye emoji. What is it, Dennis? It starts with st. That's the letter.
Hey,
it starts with
that hurts. Eyes. Man.
Man. Let's try it.
Ah, man.
Whoever marries you and is your wife and has to deal with man their whole life, I'm gonna pray for them every day.
Haircut,
baby. Imagine how good tomorrow's gonna be. Basketball two times, not one, and a haircut. The only thing that would make that day better is if I somehow see Bosley. Imagine if I wake up and
what if he's at the game?
How much would you score?
I would score 70 for Bosley. Imagine I wake up and Bosley's in my room.
Spit it out, spit it out, spit it out, mosh pit!
Mosh pit, yeah. Guys, I swear it's not even a joke anymore. Like, maybe a lot of people think it's a joke, you know, oh, go to the gym 10 times a day, play 80 hours of basketball, get injured, hurt yourself. Okay, maybe people think it's a joke. I swear, guys, my back right now, Dennis, I see you. Don't even try to scare me because I won't move. My back hurts.
Wait, but look.
Guys, my back, imagine right now, I'm 22 years old, but with this back injury, it feels like I'm 85. Yo!
I know you're like, hey, what's up, baby? What up? Where were you today, bro?
Oh, I brought you food. Ow, Dennis, please get it.
Should I go give it to him?
No, no, I want to give it to him. I bought it.
No, you won't reach.
Dennis, come on. Hey, yo, bro. Here. We got you food, leftovers.
Here, can you give it to him, please? Bro, hey, take it, bro.
Hey, bro, I hurt my back so bad playing basketball today, and I have a game tomorrow. What am I supposed to do?
All right, peace out.
All right, bro. And I'm gonna take the food, by the way. Peace out, bro. Good night.
All right, thank God.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.